here we are with a Windows installer booted.
And as you can see, I'm still experiencing the problem. That's me hitting the tab key and having the fucking cursor teleport all over the goddamn place. I can't even tell if that's visible. See that shit? Yeah, all over the goddamn place. Fuck.